Hello, my name is David Gutierrez. I'm teacher in the Faculty of Education in La Universidad de Castilla-La Mancha in Spain since January 2017, and during 2 years I'm in the role of chair of the Teaching Aids for Understanding Special Interest Group. This is my third year in the executive. Previously, I've represented Spain in the International Advisory Board for 4 years. Since my incorporation to the Special Interest Group, and now as chair, I have had the great luck to work a meeting regularly with some of the best scholars in the field of teaching aids and coaching. Playing this position is a great honor and satisfaction. For me, it has been played by some of the most important figures in our field. As one of the founders of the Teaching Aids for Understanding model, Lynn Almond, it's also a great pleasure for me to coordinate such a strong group, which include teachers as Alan Owens, Kellyanne Parry, Joy Butler, Daniel Memmert, and Heidi Bowler, as well as to have the regular support of teachers who, due to the established rotation system, are not currently in the executive, such as Stephen Harvey and Dee Hopper. In the next 2 years, my commitment to the Teaching Aids for Understanding community is to continue the great work that my predecessor did in the diffusion and deepening of game-based approaches, which include not only Teaching Aids for Understanding model itself, but all approaches that share the same pedagogical principles as play practice, game sense, or tactical games model, among others. I will try also to continue the expansion of our approach, especially to non-English speaking countries, and especially to those who have the greater difficulty accessing and understanding the resources from which to understand and apply game-based approaches. The website, Twitter, blog, and conferences are our main means of dissemination and exchange, so I hope that we will be able to continue adding resources that can help teachers and coaches to teach games more effectively and with higher learning and enjoyment outcomes. I hope you want to join our community as members of the Teaching Aids for Understanding family. Thank you, and see you.